again. How are you?
I'm doing well. How are you?
Doing good. Need to ask you a question.
Sure.
In the square, do you see any numbers?
Yes, there was a 7 blinking.
It's blinking, okay.
Yes.
Say hello to YouTube.
Hi, YouTube.
What exactly do you do here?
I am a vendor. We're here from Mariano's, supporting gluten-free and healthy living. So we've got some samples and some information on gluten-free that we provide at our store, as long as healthy living.
I'm hoping that this thing is catching correctly. So, thanks a lot. You want to say a little something about what you're doing here? For posterity's sake and YouTube?
Oh, hi, how are you?
I don't know if the audio will be good.
Okay.
But as long as I pointed it in the right direction across my fingers, you're a star now.
Excellent. I can't wait.
What do you guys do?
We're with the Autism Society of Illinois, so we do a lot of information in the world for families and individuals with autism.
Okay.
Education advocacy program,
okay.
First responders training, and we just provide general information
cool.
about different services. And
cool,
like that.
Cool. All right. Well, thanks for showing up.
Yes.
Want to say hi to YouTube? Want to say hi to YouTube? Excuse me. Does this thing look like it's okay straight? Not bent or anything? I guess, yeah, but now? Actually, I think it's sort of weird because you can't see how it looks. I should have gotten that attachment. Say hi to YouTube.
All right, everyone, we're about 8 minutes from the start. If you can see, the start is over here to my right, your left, past the fun fair. Do you want you to line up in pace-appropriate areas? Walkers, I want you to start 1 minute behind everyone else. So make your way over to the start, and we'll try to get started right at 9 o'clock. Thank you all. Great turnout today.
Say hi to YouTube.
Good luck.
going? Doing okay? In case my mind blanks out during the race, that I can review and experience it. Something about breathing hard at the point of exhaustion sort of blanks your mind out. If you have it on your, if you have it on a helmet or a bicycle and they got the attachment where it's got like that vibration absorber, that's good. The problem that I have with this that I'm really disappointed in, it's the first one, it's the GoPro Hero, the first one that came out. There's a clack, 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 clack as you run. And I have tried everything under the sun, and I've gone to the web and blah, blah, blah. And I just think it's like the microphone's internal in the casing. Something is moving, and it's picking it up because it's so close. And I tried everything. I mean, I even have like a shoelaces here. It's sort of like a barrier. Yeah, dampener, but it doesn't really, I'm disappointed, but I paid like, actually I got it on sale for like $130. So I didn't lose out a lot. And you know, I just turned the volume down, blah, blah, blah. But hopefully someone will create something in the future. You know, you see your hands when you run and you got it on, because I hate that. It drives me crazy. Yeah, but then you see the hands in the picture. No way. For Christ's
there's a key. There's a. 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 There
high.